It's not your imagination. Consumer prices are going up. And to make matters worse, Virginia is only one of 13 states to tax groceries. As governor, I will eliminate Virginia's grocery tax. Career politicians will call it radical, but to me, it's just common sense. Because saving a little extra on milk and bread and all of this, it adds up. It's time to make it a little easier to live, work, and raise a family here in Virginia.